true, but I'm just saying certain ways that they do it. I'm like,
I see where you're coming from because I feel like they're influenced by modern day rappers stuff like that, and like they'll be talking about some shit. So like they'll be talking about the same shit, and it'll be like not doesn't look good, but at the same time, you know, it's kind of like that's what they're listening to. It's like that's what they're listening to. So that's gonna influence them in their rap.
But I understand.
Press X.
I understand what you're saying. But it's just maybe that's
fight, not flattery.
Move back. I just want to see what this is like. And then just to like...
Beat you, motherfucker.
beat me last time.
Do you ever just thought to yourself that sometimes you never fall in love with another person more than the person that you're with now?
Oh, you bitch! Wait, stop. Booyah! I got you down that one, man. Oh, wait, what does this do? Oh, look at that, I got you again. Come on, motherfucker. Damn it.
Ha ha! Yeah, Eddie! Good job!
Fuck me. They have any x-rays, like when they do the broken ribs and shit?
Get on.
Only a few. You knucklehead. Motherfucker. Yeah.
critical, but necessary sacrifice.